This is Batman number 24. It's an early issue. It's missing the cover. The first two pages are missing. It starts on page number 3 here. You see there's a tear there on the front of this page. I think this is one of these stories when Batman and Robin are in an alternative back in time or something. There's a little tear there. Tear there. Tears there, of course. Tear is there. Not in the greatest condition, but still an early Batman issue. I guess somebody out there can find a cover with no comic, they can add them together. There's a tear there. I guess what some people do. Find that somebody just selling the cover and somebody just selling the inside and stick them together, I guess. Of course, this one's missing the first two pages, and I think it might be missing some other pages as we go along. See a bunch of tears and stuff. You can still read the story. All the artwork and everything looks good. No drawings on the artwork or anything. No big tears in the middle of the artwork. Tear there. See, this is more in spirit of like the TV show than like the new version, the dark version, Dark Knight. Like the early comics with Batman was more like the Dark Knight. Then when they added Robin, kind of lightened it up. This is more like the TV show, actually. The pages are dog-eared there, you see them? Dog-eared folds. That's the end of the first story. hectic history. Let's see all that wear and folds and stuff along the edges. It's an ad for Wheaties. Fold there. A lot of dog-eared pages. Batman, it's a cool logo, classic logo. Bob Kane artwork. Little tear there. Loose page. This page here is totally loose. A few pages. Got the bat plane in here, I guess. tear there, tear here. Ever ready battery add here. They got some funnies in here. A tear there. Western incident. Story here. Wow, continued. You see that wear along the edges and stuff. If anybody wants to read this, that's why I'm filming it. I might go back and read it later. I haven't read it. A little wear there. In there. Adventures of Alfred. Popsicles, creamsicle, footsicle. It's another story. It's filming this with natural light. The sun's going down here a little bit, so hopefully I'll make it through. When I would film with the indoor lighting, it gave the false impression that the comic book was super yellow looking, so didn't want to do that. Don't like the way it looks. Doesn't look at the way it really looks.